Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Lucius 2, The Prophecy. Let's continue where we left off, shall we? Level 2, we will have none of that. Like the title. My mind not full. She has keys. A banana. All these damn donuts. Male nurse. Well, looks like it's your time to go, male nurse. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Problem solved. Bada bing, bada boom. God-fearing men under heavy medication. Oh yeah, we'll see God-fearing men in a minute. Daryl Jasso, man, has been in a hunting accident. Goodbye.
Where's your mommy and daddy?
In nowhere land. Mommy gone. Daddy's, I don't know where he's at.
Thank you.
And good riddance. Dang, she fell all the way down too. Good riddance. Isolation key. Nice. Perfect. Let go. That will most certainly do, that's for sure. Thank you. Aw, my inventory's full. Come on, body. Come on, body. There we go. Landon Smith. Landon's wife tried killing him by poisoning him. Now he is recovering.
I could be better. If I've learned something from this.
Never said a human.
Luck was not on your side that time, was it?
Oh.
are you doing, son?
He thought of his death really long. What's this music? Oh, the same music from the first game. What was it like? I need to get rid of these donuts.
Another follower killed himself on the fourth floor.
Mm.
At that point, it became obvious that they were no longer following Lucius. However, in the follower's room, he did find a torn-out newspaper called Danvers Post, with an article that described a new murder spree in a town called Ludlow. It seemed the two people were brought to this hospital. There was another man on the third floor, and maybe he had some more information.
Mm. I was wrong. Isaac was right.
Some need help finding your parents.
How are you doing, son?
Thank you.
He has been diagnosed with eating disorder. Bad. He's a gluttonous.
Try to stay out of people's way, kid.
Hello, sweetie.
Find a way to get rid of this guy.
How are you doing, son?
Hello, sweetie.
No way to get this guy.
Hey there, where's your mommy and daddy?
I got something for you, Jeremy. What the? There's gotta be a way to get this dude. Oh, he doesn't want to eat that, huh?
Hello, handsome. Need help finding your parents.
That's funny, because she's like, yay! object too far away? What? What do you mean? You gotta be kidding me. So the keys flew all the way to the corner? And I can't get it? Rip. Restart. That is so weird. How can I not get it?
Finding your parents.
Wait, did the whole game bugged out because of me loading stuff? Oh my god. Alright. We'll play this your way game. All these freaking donuts. Come on, elevator. Good night.
Is your mummy working here, sweetie? Dear God, oh.
Got her. Oh, no. I thought I had her.
So, how are you doing today, Mr. Smith? Luck was not on your side that time, was it?
Oh, she is panicking. Oh, I don't got enough fire in me to do it. What the? Get that out of here. Get this thing to go away. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that, my recording went off and I tried to get this stupid icon to go away. Man, I hate when that freaking malware scanner thing pops up on my screen. I hate that. Dang, that didn't do nothing at all. Calm herself down. There you go. Thank you.
finding your parents.
Whoa, what's up with the frame rate there for a second? That was weird.
Hello, handsome. Need help finding your parents.
Remove the body. Wow. Eating all those donuts. Freaked out there for a second. That was weird. Wait, broken soda.
What am I seeing?
flammable. You know what? I'm just gonna do this old fashioned way. Yes. I don't need this key anymore. Ah, forget it. There we go.
Another follower killed himself on the fourth floor. At that point, it became obvious that they were no longer following Lucius. However, in the follower's room, he did find a torn-out newspaper called Danvers Post, with an article that described a new murder spree in a town called Ludlow. It seemed that two people were brought to this hospital. There was another man on the third floor, and maybe he had some more information.
decapitated.
Writings explain how these events would unfold and bring rapture. The Horned One would inherit the Earth with one of his sons. What it all meant was...
Daryl Jasser.
Thank you.
Nun's room, no. Points. Oh. He got jacked up, that's for sure.
In the library, Lucius found a newspaper that had part of an article torn out. The article was titled, New Murder Spree in Danvers. And on the same page, he saw another interesting article explaining that Charles Wagner was in critical condition in this hospital.
Adrian Moore, man with heart conditions. He seems to be resting. Not anymore. Adrian Lopez, he is recovering from surgery. Not anymore.
His room was filled with candles. It was obvious that some sort of ritual had happened there. And no sign of the actual follower. But on the floor, Lucius found a map of the nearby area of the town of Ludlow, circled.
Nice. There's one person. Man, I run faster than the tricycle. On the first game, the tricycle is faster. So far, I only see one person alive on this place. Is it just one? No, two. Come on, get him to come out here. Here one more, and then we can get out of this floor. And he's the last one, I believe. Subordinate.
While strange whispers from Ludlow kept surfacing around the hallways, Lucius found out that his biological father, Charles Wagner, somehow survived the burning Dante Manor and was brought to this very hospital. That might be the reason behind losing his dark powers. But luckily, the blood was flowing again, bringing him closer to his father. Yes, the Dark Lord works in mysterious ways. The man had to die before waking up and endangering the cause. Excellent.
Info and key, Lab 2 and Ludlow Man. My tricycle's still here. Let me save. Let's just say another floor. There we go. Alright guys, I'm going to end my video here. If you like this video, please give this video a like. Comment on this video on how the game so far. Subscribe to see if we give this a piece. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out, and I'll definitely see you on the next episode of Lucius 2, The Prophecy. Bye-bye.